Why is my water softener overflowing?
If it is stuck in the brine phase or backwash phase and you have a blocked drain, it is bringing in water that it can't drain away.
What do I do?
Put the unit in bypass mode. That will either turn it off completely or at least stop the flow of new water to it.
Then I need to break out the shop vac to suck up the water on the floor. I wonder what caused this.
The control valve may be stuck open, continuously pouring in water. Unfortunately, that might not be fixed with a hammer and need to be replaced.
I heard it might be the motor.
If the motor has failed, you should just put it in bypass mode and wait for a tech to come replace it. If the motor works, the problem is probably a seal or a piston.
I wish this was as easy to fix as a salt bridge. At least that I can solve by taking a hammer to the unit.
You should keep just enough salt in the tank to cover the water. More than that risks a salt bridge on the top or a large chunk of salt drifting down and blocking the drain.
That I could fix with a hammer.
Hopefully, you just break the salt, not the unit. Check the drain line for any other blockages too, from kinks in the hose to resin pellets dropped into it to dead animals.
Why dead animals?
Wild animals need salt, and a water softener has it. If a rat fell in trying to lick the salt, it could theoretically block the drain.
That's going to end up on a Reddit feed of worst house calls ever.
Let's just hope it is a salt blockage in the drain.
Anything else is going to drain my emergency fund.